Hey guys, welcome back again to my YouTube channel. My name is Sarah Buyukan, and if you're very new to my channel, welcome. On today's video, I just want to share information about the dental or dentist here in Canada. And I think this is very important for you guys, especially those people who are waiting their visa to come here in Canada, or they are ready to fly anytime here in Canada, or those aspirant immigrants who are planning to come and settle here in the future. Before you fly here in Canada, whatever country you are, please visit your own dentist in your own home country, okay? The reason why I said is because once you arrive here in Canada, and if you have a job, let's say you have a job right away, this company you are working, you don't expect, because not all company provide benefits from your works, okay? Benefits, we are talking about benefits, is the dental benefits or the eyes, okay? But most of the big companies offer a big benefits, but even though you are working in a big companies, you still have probation, let's say 3 months or 6 months probation before you are entitled for a benefits in that company you are working, okay? So just in case you are working in a small company or some company, they don't offer you a benefits for your dental, okay? Because dental here in Canada is very, very, very expensive, okay? And if you don't have a benefits, and if this company you are working, they don't offer you a benefits, tendency, if you have a tooth decay or toothache, you don't have any benefits, and you are going to end up paying your own pocket. Dentist here in Canada is very, very expensive. That's why some people, they even save their own money, because that money they're going to pay for their dentist is almost the same where they pay their own air flight ticket to go home in their own back home. So some people, they save that money, and instead they're paying to the dentist, and they pay that money to fly back in their own country, and they will fix their own teeth. Before you fly to come in Canada, please go to visit your own dentist, make it sure you are good condition, your teeth is good condition. You know the pain when you have a toothache. I probably almost everyone experienced to have a toothache, right? And it's the worst pain ever, right? Oh my goodness, I know, I was been there, so I know. Just a dental checkup for your teeth, you spend at least $150 to $250 Canadian dollar. And it's just only a checkup, okay? Because once you go to dental office here in Canada, they're going to do x-ray, another price. They took off your teeth, another price. Check up, another price. Okay, so you at least like $500 to $1,000. It depends on the health condition of your teeth, okay? So those parents, when we bring over here in Canada as well, making sure they have their good dentures, their teeth is good condition, because parents, visitor visa here in Canada is, you know, you are not free or you're not allowed to work. So please be in a good condition of your health, your teeth, it's important. Canada, we have a free health care, okay? But except if you go to a dentist, if you want to have an eyeglasses, a reading glass, or prescription eyeglasses, if you don't have work benefits to cover your eyeglasses or your reading glasses, then you have to pay on your own pocket. Based on my own experience, for people also who have the braces on their teeth, please take it off before you come to Canada, or fix it. Because I have a brace, I went to Philippines, I have my brace. When I come back here in Canada, I have this problem in my braces, so I want to be fixed, but the dentist here, they don't touch. Otherwise, they can touch, but they can have to take it off everything. They cannot fix your braces here from outside Canada, okay? Because that's not their own job, okay? And you know, to be honest with you guys, I love the dentist here in Canada. They have their complete instrument. It's a high tech, you know, the technology. They have a good technology. Just want to share you my own experience.
Guys, we are in the dental office today with my dad, because he's so really in pain for his teeth. So, and their visitor visa, and there's no insurance, so we have to pay today. So I don't know how much. So my dad is badly in pain for 5 days. So that's why I told him come to the dentist. He doesn't want, because he worried about money. But I told him it's okay.
Open lang po, open lang. Open. 60 lang ito, saka ito.
Opo, opo.
Pero sabi niya wala naman siyang ano.
Okay.
Itong papa.
Oh my.
So, extraction.